Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a room tour. I just figured why not, because I don't know, I get some questions sometimes like where's your tapestry from or where is like this from, so I guess I'll just do a room tour and kind of like tell you where I got everything and all that stuff. So there's not really much to say, so I guess I'll just get started. So if you want to see how I decorate my room and all that kind of stuff, then go ahead and continue watching. So this is my door right outside my room, and I just have a bunch of old pictures on here. We put these up probably like 3 or 4 years ago, and I just never changed them. But yeah, there's nothing really special about that, so let's just head right into my room. So when you first walk in, this is the overall view you have. My bed. I don't have the biggest room, but I do try to make the best out of the space I have. As you can see, there's not much floor space, but what can you do? So the very first thing you see when you walk in on the left is this little coat rack hanger thingy. I don't even know where that's from, honestly, but the coats on it are just what I tend to wear most, and I also have my purse hanging there, and I have my most worn headbands. And to the right of that, I have my little drawer system thing from IKEA, and I just keep a lot of random things in there. I guess I'll show you. So in here I have some duct tape, an old wallet, random supplies. The next one has just random paperwork and other random supplies back there. And then in here I have a coloring book and a pair of Atlas's socks. He probably doesn't even realize that they're here. Then in this drawer I have some cream, like eczema cream, and pencils and school supplies, I don't even know. And then in here I have some old phone cases and a little Bluetooth keyboard for my iPad. The next drawer is my drawer full of nail polish. Yeah, I don't use like any of that nail polish. Honestly, all the nail polish I use is sitting over there. But yeah, not much about that drawer to show. Oh, this is my favorite drawer in my room. It's my snack drawer. I have a bunch of candy and just random chips and yeah, mostly candy. I used to have Doritos in there, but I finished those the other day. And then these bottom two drawers are just random things full of things I never use. Oh, same with these. And then I have these candles. Fun fact, I dropped this candle the other day, so I have this stain here on my floor. So yeah, oops, my bad. Flower crown is something I made in like 8th grade, so I apologize for being basic. Now to the top of that, I just have a water bottle that I was using here when I worked out earlier this morning. And then my iPad, I've had that for maybe close to 5 years now, and it's very bad. I've gotten too much use out of it. This crappy light, but it brings a lot of light into my room, so that's why I use it. And then I have this lamp that I got from Target, I believe. And then that was just a DIY thing that I did with firefly lights. And this is just a little Lush jelly thing. And I don't use this, I just like to squish it and play with it because it's really squishy. And then I have this Urban Outfitters candle and two random little lip things. And yeah, that's really all that's sitting there. And further to the right, I have my dirty laundry. I should probably do the laundry now looking at that. But yeah, and above that, I have this little mirror that Atlas's mom got me for Christmas. I just hang my bracelets and necklaces on there. And it's really cute. I really like it. Then up here, I have pictures that I took. These are mostly all from like sophomore year, and well, I guess a couple are from last year, but these are pictures I took in photography. These are just my favorite ones. These aren't all of the ones I took. I don't know, I have a lot tucked away in drawers in here. And then in the corner of my room here, I have these desk shelf thingies, and I think they're from the Container Store. But up there are all the books I don't read and a couple yearbooks. Then on the next shelf is just some decoration. Oh, that's the very first thing I ever made in ceramics on the wheel. And if you've never done wheel thrown like ceramic stuff, oh, it's hard, but that is so ugly. Can we just like talk about it? Like, That's the ugliest mug I've ever seen in my life. Then I have some random pictures, but now down to the next shelf, I just have some little gifts people have gotten me in the past. Another ceramic thing that I didn't really like very much, but I had nowhere else to put it, and I didn't want to throw it away just because I wanted to be able to see how I improve over time, because I'm taking it again this year. And then I have a little bulletin board with random things on it. And then the last shelf just has a little IKEA light. Oh, that one has an IKEA light too. I never turn those on. I don't have enough outlets in my room for them. But I also have an alarm clock that is 10 minutes ahead. And the hold up during night changes thing, that's from a One Direction concert. And the little flowers on it are things I got in Hawaii. And that ugly little ceramic pinch pot is something that I put all my earrings in. I honestly need to replace that because it's so bad. I have an academic letter there with like only two pins on it. And I just have a little mirror on my desk because adding mirrors in my room just makes me feel like it's bigger. I don't know. I think that's what it's supposed to do, but yeah. So then I have this chair that's also from IKEA, some headphones, and then my summer reading that I'm supposed to be doing for school. To the right of that, I have a bunch of outlets that I plug all my lights into, and my fan, which comes in handy because even with the air conditioning on, my room still gets really, really hot, and I don't know why, but it sucks. And it's really loud, so that's why it's not on right now. And then in the windowsill, I just have this portable charger that's charging. And some nail polish. Those are my most used nail polishes. I just like those most because they don't tend to chip as easily as other ones. So moving on, I have this little hanging thing. There used to be a plant in there, but it actually died, so I just took it out the other day. But it looks a lot better in my room when that actually has something green and like hanging in it. And then next I have my closet right here. I'm not gonna open it and go into detail with my closet, but if you want a closet tour, then go ahead and comment down below. And then I have my giant full body mirror, and I'm just in my pajamas right now. I look stupid and it's out of focus. And then the last half of my room I'm gonna show you is my bed. And I spend a lot of time on my bed, so yeah, I just made it for the video, but I'm standing as far back as I can and I still can't fit my whole bed in the frame, so I apologize. But yeah, my tapestry here, I get a lot of questions on where that's from. It's from Urban Outfitters, and then those mirrors there are from Target. I also have some more pictures up there, and my hanging lights that go all the way around my room. And then I have firefly lights hanging from my ceiling. I just really like how that looks. You can't ever really see that in videos, but it just kind of like hangs there and it makes it look really peaceful. And I have my pillows here. This one is from Target. That pillowcase is also from Target. That blue one back there, that is from Target too. And then the pillowcases on the rest of my pillows are actually all from Target. So every pillow here you could probably find at Target if they still have it. I'm sure some of them might be there, like the fuzzy one, but those blue ones might not be there anymore. So I'm not really sure, honestly. And then back there I have a full body pillow. But yeah, I think the little like cover for it, it did not come with that. I think I bought that at Fred Meyer's or something like that. Maybe it was Target. Honestly, I can't remember. And here I have my collection of blankets. I only use one of them often, which is this top one. One of my friends got that for me for Christmas. And then those bottom two, I think, oh, where did I get that one? I really can't remember where I got that blanket from. But that one on the very bottom, we've just had in our family for a while. We used to have it at our beach house, but I took it when we sold it, so I don't know why I have it because I honestly don't use it that much. And then I just have my MacBook here and my phone. I also have this little like nightstand. It's not even a nightstand, it's just my garbage that is so dusty. But yeah, I think I got the little like nightstand type thing at Home Goods. And then I just have a couple books on here that I'm not reading. And this notebook I just got for video ideas. Honestly, I've only used like two pages. These are just a bunch of video ideas. I've done most of them already though. And then I have tissues. So I'm just gonna finish the video here. Yeah, so if you enjoyed, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If I forgot to say where something was from, then go ahead and comment down below asking where I might have gotten it from. And yeah, so also if you want to see that closet tour, then go ahead and comment down below. But I think that's all I have to say, so thank you so much for watching. Bye!